Alright guys, welcome to the Shane McMahon competition results. First off, I just want to thank everyone that entered, and if you didn't win this time, there'll be a new competition up next week. You can also vote for who the competition will feature using the poll on our Facebook page, so I'll put the link in the description for that. And now for the results. In at number 3, it's Shane McMahon by Die Hards for Xbox 360. This creation doesn't use a face texture, but there is another upload which uses Shane's face texture available for download. However, even without the texture, this creation is good enough to make it in at number 3.
From Maryland, Shane McMahon!
Creep in of,
hey, he's going for it again.
Wow, that's got to be it. He's begging for it.
Watch it.
That's it. He's done.
In at number 2, it's Shane McMahon by Red Random on the PlayStation 3. Now this is a good version of Shane and features 3 variations of the attire shown here, as well as a 4th shirted attire. If you haven't checked out Red Random's creations so far, check them out as he has some really good Hardy creations uploaded for download.
From Greenwich, Connecticut, Shane O!
And now for the winner. After coming second in last month's John Cena competition, Snake76 goes one better and takes first place with his Shane McMahon creation, which is available for download on PlayStation 3. As the winning entry, this creation will be featured in Monday's showcase, and a video formula will also be provided for 360 users. Again, thanks to everyone for taking the time to enter, and make sure to check out the poll for the next competition.
Devastating shot to the spine and back. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Uh-oh,
trying to put him away.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
He's setting it up.
Will it be?
One, two, three.
The superstar wins.
Here is your winner,
Shane McMahon.
Now let's be honest, this one wasn't even close.
Oh yeah, that was about as far from an even match as you can get.